Yeah. This report is brought to you by Bank of America. What if every purchase you make came with a reward? Earn 1% cash back everywhere, every time, with the Bank of America Cash Rewards Credit Card. Learn more at bankofamerica.com/getcashback and earn more cash back for the things you buy right.
How would you like to make up to $20,000 a month flipping houses with no risk?
I was trying to get a hotel last night, but then I didn't get it.
My elite team of house flippers have flipped over 800 properties by using my three-step flipping system that guarantees quick profits. And this year, we plan to double it. I'm growing my team in your area, and I'm looking for help. I have more cash available than deals right now, so I need you. All interested candidates, call now and take an inside peek of my flipping system. I'll rush you out a free copy of my Fortunes and Flippers CD kit that will show you how easy it is to get in, get out, and get paid immediately flipping houses if you come join my team.
Call 1-800-795-5251 now to get your free flipping kit. Call 800-795-5251, and you'll also get free tickets to a training workshop that includes a free meal, a smartphone watch, and USB flash drive loaded with Nick's powerful information as free gifts just for attending. Call 800-795-5251. That's 800-795-5251. Call now.
Fish bra is now a thing. You know, where women pose with the fish they catch and they may or may not be topless.
There's my little bra strap right there.
Ladies, we want to see your fish bra. And you can win a brand new Yeti cooler. To upload your photo, go to realradio.fm, keyword fish bra, or use hashtag monstersfishbra, entry on Instagram or Twitter to enter your pick.
Oh, you guys are going to love it.
You have until midnight this Sunday. Once we get the picks, we'll ask the listeners to vote on Orlando's best fish bra pick.
Thinking about divorce? Kramer Law. OneFirmForLife.com.
Progressive brings you Flowetry with Flow.
The better you drive, the more you save. Bears and bats, they live in a cave, but that's irrelevant here. So back to the subject we steer. Snapshot saves you money when you drive safe. I wear corduroy pants. I don't mind that they chafe.
The better you drive, the more you can save. With Snapshot from Progressive. Visit Progressive.com. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company and Affiliates. Snapshot not available in all states or from all agents.
Sam's Club has the lowest prices of the season on select items for one day only this Saturday. You can't miss out on these incredible savings. Members Mark 450 thread count sheets. Queen set just $24.98. And Vizio 55-inch 4K Smart Cast TV just $4.28. Shop this Saturday only, in-club or online. Doors open at 7 a.m. Join and save. Sam's Club. Life is better in the club. See club for details.
Get great vision in 2016 without the hassle of glasses or contacts. Get your vision corrected with high-definition LASIK at the
Follow West Osceola Parkway for 2.8 miles.
Then LASIK Institute at 1-800 eye exam. It's clear to see why you should call a doctor for the test.
With Thru Car, you can see what others paid for the car you want, which should make you confident when you're ready to buy. Of course, there's more to buying a car than just price. There's the actual buying experience. And if you want to enjoy a better one, you have to go to a Thru Car certified dealer. There are over 11,000 certified dealers, and they're there to help you find the car you want while offering a fast, easy buying experience. So when you're ready to buy a new or used car, visit TruCar.com or download the Thru Car app.
You can put in your name and number, and you can request up to two tickets. You can also check off if you want to volunteer, if you care to volunteer.
If you want to do that as well. But I'm thinking maybe you just want to go there and watch the scene that's happening at Daytona Beach today.
Just a little scream.
Huh?
Every once in a while. It's good for you. Trust me, that's why I'm this
doing a video simulator.
All the time. Sean, how do you remain so healthy? Why are you such a healthy special?
People will never ask you that.
Somebody will, though, at some point in time. And my answer will be, you got a scream alert. There's a scream. I hate that you play those, and I go, I don't even know what I'm screaming about there.
We have a receipt.
It was minutes ago, for all I know.
Yeah.
So we were talking about... We're talking about grand games. This is a woman in Baltimore County where these police officers had surrounded her. She's a 23-year-old black woman, had her 5-year-old son with her. She was incredibly radicalized and had some previous run-ins with the law. They were serving several arrest warrants on her house when they showed up, and then she started posting stuff to social media. The first question is, isn't it a little odd that they could do that now? The law enforcement officials have a clampdown to suggest that they can shut down your social media accounts when and how they want.
I wonder how quickly also can they get that done. Like, how, who says, hey, call Facebook and call Instagram, or since Facebook owns Instagram, just call one person and say, turn off this one. But the woman said, if you don't leave, I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you.
After 1/4 mile, keep left.
The 5-year-old ends up getting shot. She ends up getting killed in the mix. And they had a press conference on it afterwards. Here's some of the details that they said happened as they entered this house.
Several of our warrant squad members, along with a uniformed officer, responded to the unit block of Sulky Court, S-U-L-K-Y Court, in Randallstown to serve several search warrants. Several arrest warrants on a female and male subject that resided in that apartment. The male was wanted for assault, and the female was wanted to an arrest warrant for failure to appear in cases related to an incident in March of this year.
The boyfriend of the house and the guy wasn't there to turn
research to determine the occupancy that the subject wanted to use the restaurants desired in that part.
So the owner of the right place, the show of this place, she found out in the moon, she said, if you don't leave, I'm gonna kill you, I'm gonna kill you. And then you get into what's called the worst situation in the world. Because you can't back down and not serve a restaurant. And you can't go in because that person is trying to kill you. And they're not interested in any conversation. So what the hell do you do? You want to kill somebody else. But you've got to be sensitive to them before they try to get the kill. So the whole time, you want to be on the team to enter the apartment.
Like a large coffee, a 7 lit. Okay.
No,
okay, thank you. Two cold brew coffees, large.
Yeah. Cream and sugar?
No, thank you.
Just black?
Yes, black.
Okay.
I'll have the, let's see.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, I'm looking here. I have a sausage egg croissant, no cheese.
Yeah.
I have apple crumb and a blueberry crumb donut.
You say glazed donut?
We have apple spice.
I have apple spice then, and blueberry crumb.
And blueberry glaze.
No, I don't want. I have a regular glaze and a Boston cream. Yes. Was that you get the apple spice glazed in a Boston cream?
Okay.
All right.
You have a 1350 business report.
It's a little spark. Yeah, this I'm making like a simulator so you can, we're just going cross country and stuff so you can just all around Arizona and things like that.
Oh, that's pretty awesome. I don't know if it's a good idea.
No, that's alright. I was trying to make it spread. Alright, thanks.
Roll the paper in my face.
It would say, did you want something to drink?
No. There's a sandwich
in there.
You want some sandwich?
In a minute.
I need to take one of my other posts. I'm gonna dig for it.
I'll have ice when I'm done.
Turn right, West Osceola Parkway.